Gilbert Perreault, number 11. He was the franchise player.
I'll be just happy if Perreault can play up to the expectations that everybody thinks he can.
Backhand drive, Perreault's right there, he's in the
He was a natural, had the natural ability.
When you saw Gilbert come around his own net and his mouth wide open, you know he was going end to end.
When he touched the puck, could bring the crowd to their feet.
He probably had the best lateral movement in the whole league.
He was a strong man. He was a big man, somewhere between 210 and 220, and was as powerful as anybody on the ice.
And if you watched him, if you were down at ice level, watch him, he skated bow-legged, but he went like hell. I mean, he was flying. He could do everything.
He was a step above everyone else, well, more than one step.
He would do things that they would happen naturally.
You know, people would ask him, you know, how do you make this move or how do you do this?
After practice, and I said to Gilbert, I said, you think, you know, you could just work with me for a few minutes on teaching me how you deke?
He was so good to the point where he didn't know himself how good he was.
And he looked at me in this inquisitive way. Denny, I don't know how I do them. I just do them.
I don't know how I do it. I just do it.
But he did it.
Visit the Blue Cross Blue Shield Fearless Family Zone on game day to record your own favorite Sabres memory.